हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड एट योर होम्स. देन माय सेल्फ कविता वाली एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर. माय सेल्फ कविता वाली, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर. ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस पेंडेमिक COVID-19 द स्कूल्स आर क्लोज्ड. ओके, बट हाउएवर वी हैव टू keep continue our learning process, correct? No, because education is very important. So for that, what we have to do, we have to start our syllabus to keep our learning process to be continue. Okay, today what we have to do, we have to start our syllabus, that is English fourth standard, English first lesson, fourth standards English first lesson. The lesson name is The Mystery of the Whispering Ghost. The lesson name is The Mystery of the Whispering Ghost. Okay, see, this is your English first lesson of fourth standards. Okay, I hope all of you got your new textbooks. In that, take your textbook and open page number 7. Okay, this is your first lesson. See, some warm-up activity is given in the beginning of every lesson. The warm-up is missed just to boost your mind and just motivate you towards the lesson. First of all, I will read out this warm-up activity. I will explain it first, then we'll go for the lesson. Okay? Solve the mystery on 15th 8 2016. On which date? Just remember the date, 15-8-2016. Monday afternoon at 3 PM, a man is found murdered in his home in New Delhi. His wife calls the police. Police question everyone who works for the family. Following are the answer they get. Wife told that I was sleeping. Neighbors answered that we were away attending a wedding. Cook, I went to get fruits and vegetables from the market. Driver, I went to the bank. Watchman, I was on leave for a relative's wedding. Police immediately arrest the murderer. Can you tell who the murderer was? Okay, I will help you to solve this mystery. See, just observe the date. 15th, it is given 8. 8 means which month? It August, no? 2016. What is the special of 15th August? All of you know, no? What is the special? On 15th August, we celebrate Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day in India. Okay? So, for that, all the government offices, banks, schools are announced holiday. Correct, no? Announced holiday. And see, all the banks, colleges and all everything is on holiday because of the celebration of Independence Day. But in this answer, look at the driver's answer. He's saying that I went to the bank. When the murder was happened on 15th August, the murder was happened. But the driver saying that he went to the bank. How it's possible? Because on 15th August, The bank is closed. The police come to know that the driver is the murderer. Who was the murderer? Driver itself. So the police arrested the murderer immediately. The mystery is solved, no? See, now in the lesson, a 12 years old boy is going to solve the mystery of ghost. Mystery of ghost. See, all of you know the ghost. What do you mean by ghost? Ghost and you know. Devva, correct la? Ghost means devva. Whispering means speaking very loud. Sometimes you whisper in your friend ears, someone's, if you want to say, feel, if you want to express something which is very secret, what you will do? You will whisper in your friend's ears like that, with a very slow voice. That is a whispering. Birds also whisper. That is a different. Here, this whisper. What is this whisper? We will come to know when we go through with the lesson. ಹಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ನಾವು ಪಾಠ ಓದ್ತೀವಿ, ಪಾಠ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಯಾವ ಟೈಪ್ ವಿಸ್ಪರಿಂಗು, ಗೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂಥದ್ದು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ತಿಳ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೆವೆನ್, ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಏಟ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್. ಅಪ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್, ದೆನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್ word by word, paragraph by paragraph. Okay, Paul, wake up, wake up. Paul opened his eyes. His 5 years old sister Morgan was standing next to the bed. Moonlight spilled through his window. What's the matter, Morgan? I can't sleep. It's too noisy in my room. Noisy? Why? Paul rubbed his eyes. There is a ghost in my room and she keeps whispering to me. She is keeping me awake. Paul sat up. A whispering ghost? At 12 years old, Paul knew this needed investigating. They tiptoed down the dark hallway to Morgan's bedroom. Paul looked down the hallway at the door of their parents' bedroom, wondering if he could wake them up. Morgan opened the door to her room. Come on, she whispered. As usual, not afraid of anything. Paul gulped and reached inside the door and switched on the light. Morgan's room filled with soft light. Paul looked around the room. I don't hear it, he said. Her, corrected Morgan. She is a her. How do you know? Because I am a girl and this is my room. Paul did not think that made a sense, but he knew better than to argue. Well, anyway, I still don't hear anything. Maybe she afraid of you. Paul didn't think that made sense either. Ghosts are supposed to scare people, not the other way around. He decided to wait and see if the ghost would come back. He turned off the light and sat in the chair while Morgan snuggled into bed. The room was dark and Paul could hear the ticking of the clock downstairs. Paul was falling asleep when he heard a soft whispering sound. It came from near the bookcase in the darkest part of Morgan's room. Morgan also heard the whispering. Paul, can you hear her? Yes, I do. Hold still. Paul got up and tiptoed over to the light switch and turned it on. The room filled with light again, but there was no ghost to be seen and the whispering stopped. Okay, this much only. And now you come to the starting part of the lesson. This in the page number 7. Paul, wake up, wake up. Who said this? Morgan. Morgan was a 5 years old sister, a girl. Okay, and Paul was 12 years old brother. Okay, the sister went to Paul's and she make him wake up. Why? Let's see. Paul opened his eyes. Paul was sleeping. He opened his eyes. His 5 years old sister Morgan was standing next to his bed. What that she is doing? She is standing next bed and she just wake up the Paul. Moonlight spilled through his window. Moonlight means bedinglu. Chandran belakella bidutidla, that is nakshatradu chandrandu bedinglu ella bidutidla, that is a moonlight was coming through the window in the Paul's room. What's the matter, Morgan? The Paul asked. Why, what happened? What's the matter? Like that, enaitu ant heli Paul asked to her, his sister. I can't sleep, it's too noisy in my room. I can't sleep, it's too noisy. Panna makkula kavattu innu supply aithi nan room naga. Noisy? Why? Paul rubbed his eyes. He rubbed his eyes. Noisy? What's the matter? Why it is noisy? Like that, the Paul asked. There's a ghost in my room and she keeps whispering to me. She keeping me awake. Paul, there is a ghost in my room and she whispering all the time and keeping me awake. What? See, like that, the Morgan said, Paul sat up. Now, Paul get awake completely and he got up from the bed. A whispering ghost? A whispering ghost? Like that, he surprised. At 12 years old, Paul knew this needed investigating. What the Paul told that? Oh my God, it investigate madabeku. What do you mean by investigate? Investigate means find out the truth among us circumstances, among us a crime, otherwise a subject, something. When you want to find out a truth that is to be examined, no? That is called as investigation. That Paul is, he thought that this whispering ghost, I must investigate the truth. Like that, he thought. They tiptoed. Tiptoed means, what is a tiptoed? Toad means frog. Tiptoed means like this, slowly they are walking towards the Morgan's room. Okay, they tiptoed towards the Morgan's room. Tiptoed down the dark hallway to Morgan's bedroom. Paul looked down the hallway at the door of their parents' bedroom, wondering if they should wake them up. Morgan opened the door to her room. Come on, she whispered as usual, not afraid of anything. What happened? Paul and Morgan, they both, now they are going to the, where? Morgan's room. Okay, before going, just they like that tiptoe, slowly they are going, and that Paul is there, no? Just he looked towards their parents' bedroom, because if they make any sound, the parents will get up. So he don't want to disturb their parents. For that, in the hallway, he gone with the tiptoe steps. And they entered in the Morgan's room. The Morgan opened the door. Her bedroom door she opened and she called. Come on, like that. She called. Paul gulped when the Morgan without because she is not scared. She is not afraid of anything. Simply she called. She opened the door. Come on, like that. She called. The Paul gulped. Gulped means so. Hedirudanga maadi samadhanadle. He entered. He reached inside the room and switched on the light. But the Morgan's room filled with a soft light. Paul looked around the room and did not hear it, he said. He entered in the room. He switched on the light. He switched on the light and he looked around the room. He didn't hear anything. Then he told, I don't hear it here. I don't hear it. He said, then what the Morgan said that? Morgan, her, corrected Morgan. She is a her. How do you know? Because I am a girl and this is my room. When the Paul addressed that whispering ghost, it, the Morgan said that it is not it, it's she. Then the Paul asked, how could you know? That silly girl, because she is very 5 years old, no? That she replied that, because I am a girl, this is my room. If there is something is there, she must be she only, like that. ಐ ನಾ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಅದೇನಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ದೆವ್ವನ ಹುಡುಗಿನೇ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಹಂಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ಲಕ್ಕಿ ಆ ವೆನ್ ಅದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ವೆನ್ ಪೌಲ್ ಕಾ ಅದನ್ನ ಅದಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೇನ ದ ಮಾರ್ಗನ್ ಸೇಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಅದು ಅದಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಅಕಿ ಶಿಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹರ್ ಯಾಕಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ನಾ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಅದೇನಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಹುಡುಗಿನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ಲು ಸೊ ದ ಪೌಲ್ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಬೆಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಟು ಆರ್ಗ್ಯೂ ಅಕ್ಕ ತಾವು ತಂಗಿ ಅಂಕಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದು ಅವ್ನು ಸಿಲ್ಲಿ ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ತು ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ಥಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ಎದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಕ್ಕಿಸಿ ಜಾಡ್ಕೊಂತ ನಿಂದ್ರದಿ ಟೈಮ್ನಾಗ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ ಅವನು ವೆಲ್ ಎನಿವೇ ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಅಫ್ರೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗೋದ್ರೊಳಗಡೆ ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಶಿ ಅದಾಳ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ದ ಕನ್ವರ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಪೌಲ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ನೌ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಐ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ನಂಗೆ ಏನು ಕಾಣಿಸ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಕೇಳಿಲ್ಲ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಗನ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಶಿ ಅಫ್ರೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಅಕ್ಕಿ ನಿಂಗೆ ಅಂಜಿದ್ಲು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ಲು ಯಾರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಮಾರ್ಗನ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಪೌಲ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಚ್ ಪೌಲ್ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೇರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ದ ಅದರ್ way around. Why? For what the ghosts? Ghosts are always scare the other people. Why could they scare themselves? Correct, no? Like that, the Paul thought and he decided to wait and see if the ghost would come back. What he thought? I must wait here only to watch it because he already decided to investigate what is their whispering sound. Wise. He turned off the light and sat on the chair while Morgan snuggled into bed. The room was dark and Paul could hear the ticking of the clock downstairs. What had happened? The Paul took the chair and he sat up on the chair. The Morgan was on the bed. She's okay. And when he turned off, he light the all the lights are there in the room, no? The Paul light turned it off. In madidava light ella tegidbitta. Then in the room there was, it's completely dark. Okay, the darkness is there in the room and it is so silent that the Paul can hear the tick tick sound of the clock which is there in the downstairs. Okay, and the Morgan's room is there in the upstairs. Okay, he hearing the sound of clock. Paul was falling asleep when he heard a soft whispering sound. On the sitting chair only, he was falling asleep. Like this he is doing maybe. Okay, but in this middle only, he started to hear the sound, whispering sound. It came from near the bookcase in the darkest part of Morgan's room. Morgan also heard the whispering. Paul, can you hear her? When Paul was yet to sleep, he heard the sound, whispering sound. Okay, when he heard that sound, when he heard that sound, he wake up. Then in the between only, Morgan is still awake. And Morgan said, can you hear it? And Morgan is there, can you hear it? Where the sound is coming on? The book, that whispering sound is coming from the bookcase, which is there in the darkest place of the room. In the corner, in the bedroom corner, in the Morgan's bedroom corner, maybe there will be a bookcase. From that bookcase, the whispering sound is coming. Okay, but there is completely dark is there. Yes, I do. Hold still. Ah, namu kelsa titi. So nindirti nani anthili. The Paul told to the Morgan. Paul got up and tiptoed over to the light switch the turn it on. Again, tiptoed. I already told you. Kapdin sa kaashe. Like this, he gone to the button and he switch on the light. Okay, when he switch on the light, again the room will filled up with a light. But there was no ghost to be seen and the whispering stopped. When the Paul switched on the light again, there was a light in the room and the sound is also stopped and they can't see any ghost and they can't hear any sound at all. Okay, all of you, I hope this much lesson I completed. I hope all of you are understood the lesson up to here. In next video, I will complete the lesson. Okay, all of you listen carefully. I am going to announce the homework. The homework is you have to read the lesson, complete lesson 2 times. And you have to bring a new book for your English notes and write your notes. In that notes book, you write the meanings. Here, see, in the light brown color, they given the meanings here, here, and see, turn the page again, one is here. This meanings you have to write in the beginning of the lesson notes. Okay, then we will remaining exercise, you can copy it down. Okay, children, today this much only. Tomorrow we will finish this lesson. Until, take care. Bye-bye.